Welcome to ZTZ Audio Channel. Today we will show you how to make a stereo from wood. In today's advanced technology, audio equipment in our daily life playing an increasingly important role in whether for home theater, music appreciation or party entertainment. High quality audio can bring us an immersive experience. Among the many audio production materials, wood is the warm characteristic has become the object pursued by many audio enthusiasts. Audio is an integral part of our daily life. However, have you ever thought about making your own, a unique and personal sound? Making a speaker out of wood is a fun and creative project. In this video, we'll show you how to use wood makes a simple but high-quality speaker. Let you enjoy the wonderful music while feel your own handcrafted achievement. Step 1. Prepare materials and tools. First, you need to prepare the required materials and tools. Materials include quality timber boards of suitable size, speaker units, audio electronics components, glue screws, etc. In terms of tools, you will need electric drills, saws, files, grinders, rulers, etc. The quality of the sound is closely related to the wood used. You need to choose high-quality wood. Commonly used are oak, walnut, cherry wood, etc. These woods not only look great but also sound great. At the same time, the dryness of the wood should be ensured. This will directly affect the stability of the speaker and the performance of the sound. Step 2. Define and measure. Design your sound before building it. You need to develop a suitable design. You can use computer-aided design software or simple pen and paper to draw the shape and interior of your speaker. Make sure the shape and size accommodates all required components and deliver high-quality sound. Then make accurate measurements. Mark the desired cutting, drilling locations. Considering the properties of wood, you can choose a traditional box design. You can also try more complex curved shapes. In addition to the appearance of the design, it is also necessary to fully consider the internal structure and spatial layout of the speaker to ensure the excellent performance of sound quality. This design will determine the appearance and size of the speaker and where to place the speakers and subwoofer. Make sure the interior space is well planned so that the sound quality of the speaker can be optimized and avoid resonance problems. Step 3. Cut and punch. Cut the selected wood according to the design plan. Take care to maintain size accuracy. Next, assemble the wood. Using nails, fasten the planks together with screws or glue. Make sure every connection point is tight and secure, so as not to affect the structural stability of the speaker. Step 4. Assembly. Assemble the components together according to the design drawings. Secure them with glue and screws to make sure each connection is secure. Pay attention to the layout of the internal structure to ensure that the speaker unit and audio electronic components can be perfectly embedded. Once the speaker cabinet is assembled, use a file and sandpaper to smooth the surface. You can choose to apply a protective paint or wood veil suitable for the wood to enhance the wood's texture and protect it from moisture and damage. Step 5. Debug and test. An important part of the sound is the sound unit, such as woofer, midrange and tweeter. Proper selection and configuration of these units will directly affect the sound quality of the speaker. Choose the right speaker unit according to your needs and preferences. Assemble it in a speaker. After the production is completed, debug the sound quality, and optimization is an integral step. You can use the test track for evaluation, adjusting the partitions and padding inside the speaker and positioning of the drivers. Make the sound quality more balanced and clear. Connect the audio electronics. Make sure the wiring connections are correct. Then by playing different types of music to test the sound effect and sound quality of the speaker. Fine-tune the structure and electronic settings of the loudspeaker according to the test results to achieve your desired sound. Step 6. Grooming and decorating. Once the sound effect of the speaker meets your requirements, you can start to touch up and decorate the exterior. You can use wood veil to add texture to wood and add personalized decorations such as graffiti, wood carvings, etc. Make your speaker a unique work of art. Through the above steps, you can successfully create unique audio equipment out of wood. Not only can you enjoy high-quality music and sound, and you can feel the warmth and nature brought by wood. Don't rush into the process of making. Continuous debugging and optimization will make your audio equipment even better. Have fun with wood audio! Audio is an integral part of our daily life, whether in home entertainment or professional music. Choosing the right audio equipment is crucial. However, the wide variety of audio brands and models on the market, and various complex technical parameters, often confusing and overwhelmed. This article will introduce you to some important considerations when selecting a speaker. Hope this helps you make an informed decision. Acoustic use and space. Before choosing the right speakers, first of all, you need to clarify your audio purpose and use space. Is it for home theater music appreciation or professional performance? The size and the layout of the room can also affect the choice of audio equipment. If the room is small, a small sound system may suffice, and large professional performances require more powerful and complex sound configurations. Sound quality performance. Sound quality is one of the most important considerations when purchasing audio equipment. Different sound systems and speakers. There is a big difference in sound quality performance. It is best to go to the audio store to experience and compare different brands and models of speakers. Listen to them playing different types of music or videos in order to judge whether its sound quality meets your preferences and needs. Technical parameters. Understand some basic technical parameters helps you better understand the performance of your audio equipment. For example, power output, frequency response range, impedance, etc. However, don't be fooled by these parameters. Focus on the final sound quality is the most important. Brand credibility when buying audio equipment. Choosing a well-known brand can provide more reliable quality and after-sales service. Well-known brands usually have rich experience and professional technical teams, can provide you with a better purchase and use experience. User evaluation and professional evaluation. Before buying audio equipment, check out some user reviews and professional reviews. Learn about other users' experiences and expert reviews. Very helpful in your decision-making. Companion equipment. Sound systems often need to be used in conjunction with other equipment, such as amplifiers, audio processors, audio cables, etc. Make sure the audio equipment you choose is compatible with other supporting equipment and work together to achieve the best possible sound. Budget. Last but not least is the budget issue. Make sure your purchase is within your budget. At the same time, try to choose products with higher cost performance, but don't go overboard on low prices. May sacrifice sound quality and longevity. To sum up, audio material selection is a need, a multifaceted task. Not only need to pay attention to technical parameters and performance, more need to combine their own needs and budget to make decisions. I hope some of the suggestions in this article will help you in your find the most suitable audio equipment for you among many audio products. Add more fun to your music and video experience. If you are interested in our products, welcome to subscribe to our channel. You can also follow our WhatsApp, WeChat, 86151957486, email, info@ctcaudio.com website, 3w.ctcaudio.com. See you next time!